plantation garden is ruined. Why couldn't you have been more careful?
This never would have happened if you would all just listen to me.
And made the tree some kind of roadside attraction? No thanks.
Headmare Twilight is gonna be so mad when she sees what you guys did to the Cave of Harmony.
Yeah, like some rainbow art project was better.
Not cool.
It's impressionism.
I'm just glad the tree's in here to see this.
This is all your fault.
I give up.
Quiet!
Friends doing this the wrong way. All remembering Tree of Harmony for what tree was, not what tree is.
You mean gone?
No. Yoona mean even though tree not here here, tree here, in hearts. Tree made friendship even closer.
That's right. We ran away to be together right above this spot, the castle of the two sisters.
And later on, the tree tested us to show us we're stronger as a team.
It did call us all here.
You mean the Tree of Harmony lives on in our friendship.
Wow, I can't believe we just got schooled by a yak.
Yaks know things not forever. That's why smash and rebuild.
I think we took care of the smashing part.
Then maybe we should start building. Together?
Just one problem. We still haven't decided what we should do for the tree.
Yoona have idea.
The tree! Where did you find it?
Oh, I didn't move it too far. It was kind of heavy.
And you're just mentioning this now.
What's important is that Yoona bring back branches so friends can rebuild.
Rebuild what exactly?
Ooh, I know! Something that represents what the tree is. The gateway to our friendship.
Yes!
What ponies call it? Club home?
A treehouse!
That's a great idea!
I know the tree would have liked that!
Help me lift this piece!